Abundant Life Minute. Good morning. Thanks for joining me again. Why are we doing a small group in homes? Here's why. In the book of Acts, they went from house to house, breaking bread, fellowshipping, praying together, and studying the apostles' doctrine. That's our goal, is for people to connect together in the homes and to grow. Sometimes when we sit in our homes by ourselves and we listen to someone teach, we hear something, but it doesn't cause us to grow because we hear it and there's no challenge. But when we're together, when we're in each other's homes and we're sharing the scriptures together, you hear something and all of a sudden you're challenged, then your buddy's sitting next to you, then he has the opportunity to kind of challenge you. And together you work with each other and you grow. Our purpose at Abundant Life is to teach you how to step in to that abundant life in Jesus Christ. We want you to know we love you. And tomorrow I'll tell you a little bit more.